Hi, I'm Robert Rapier. Got a question from a reader over whether Hurricane Sandy will have an impact on gasoline prices in the Northeast and whether some refiners might benefit from that. So if you recall recently, I wrote an article about refiners that would benefit from California's gasoline shortage. But this is very different than any potential shortage in the Northeast, as I'll explain. California is essentially an energy island. All of the surrounding states have refineries that don't meet California's specifications. So when there's a problem in California, these states cannot send gasoline in to alleviate that shortage. And so what you will see in California, and what you have seen, is every time they have some refinery issues, as they recently did, prices will spike, and the refineries that are able to continue running throughout outages by certain other producers, their margins will go up. And so I identified certain refineries in California, certain refiners that would do well in that situation, whose profits will probably be up this quarter. In the Northeast, though, it's a different situation. Some of the refineries there have gone down. They have curtailed production as the hurricane makes landfall. And some of them may stay offline for some period of time. If there's extensive damage, then we will see potentially prices spiking very high there. Inventories of fuel oil and gasoline in the area were already low, and this will likely pull them down lower. However, this area gets gasoline, gets fuel supplies from the Colonial Pipeline, coming from the Gulf Coast of the US and from Europe. And so any shortage will be alleviated fairly soon. So I think what you'll see is the potential for price spike that won't last very long, and it will be localized to the Northeast. This is very different from the problems that Hurricane Katrina caused. Hurricane Katrina knocked out oil production infrastructure throughout the Gulf of Mexico, and some of it was down for a very long period of time. And so that caused oil production in the US to decline, which caused prices to spike. Adding to that, Hurricane Katrina knocked out oil refineries along the Gulf Coast, very large oil refineries, and some of those refineries were down a very extended period of time. And so the combination of oil production falling off out of the Gulf of Mexico and the refinery shortage caused gasoline prices in that area to spike and stay up for several months. It's a very different situation in the Northeast. Oil production offshore didn't get knocked out because you don't have oil production offshore up in that area as in the Gulf of Mexico. So I hope that makes that clear. Thanks for tuning in. Please tune in next time.